bird going in the direction of Roeburn's meeting.
You think it's Roeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. You keep off street level two. Blue's around. No, then.
City Eye Channel News can now confirm that the suspect held in custody in the Robert Poe murder case is CPF officer Kate Connors. This has led to questions being raised in City Hall about the competence. Thank you.
Seriously?
Yeah. Should never have trusted a Blue. He's with Roteburn. He's up to his neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate. Set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meeting him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Atrium in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try anything in your roadkill.
Sure. Ah!
Ah! Shit! Merc, someone's shooting. They got Roteburn. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there. Jackknife was bang on the money about Roeburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is. I'm boosting your signal. Try and find a way through. all set. Seems you might be clear of the blues, for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work.
Yeah.
Looks like you're in a subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things. train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there. There's a train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there. There's a train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there. Nice work, kiddo. Real nice. If you get any more trouble, Celeste's on a job near you. She'll help you out.
What are you thinking about?
A murderer?
Yeah?
Yeah. Pope's. Got a tip-off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merc said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merc?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Faith. Take care.
Should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.